some of the songs are dealing with much more social topics than perhaps she has ever written about before.
See how that makes sense to us and how that makes sense to other people.
See that man holding his hand out in desperation. He don't see salvation, no God and sure no nation. See all working for the means to the end of our situation. All hoping for the day that the power see abdication and run. I said it gonna come out.
I'm 58 years old, bro. I just turned 58, 22nd.
Happy birthday.
Belated.
Happy belated birthday.
Mm.
That's right.
I got here by ways of with another partner of mine, and we got thrown off the train. They shut the train down. They got us off the train, and we came from Bar. The hell was that Bar? All I remember on the interstate, the sign said L.A. 113 miles, and Barstow 50 miles the other way. I'm like, decision. L.A., L.A., I've never been to L.A. I'm in California now, so I might as well keep going. So me and my buddy, we separated, right? So I got to Skid Row. Man, that was a shocking experience when I got to Skid Row, though. It was so shocking to see how many homeless people really
were
existing in tents and cardboard boxes. As I stepped over them and walked over them, I'm like, wow. Totally different. There's only one word. It starts with a T.
Trying.
Traumatizing. Traumatizing. It was shocking to see. This is the way people survive on the street, really. You can send a man to the moon, but you can't build a facility for homeless people to come off the streets. Wow. I don't have any power. Congress, White House has power. President has some kind of power. But anyway, the life is on the street. It's not easy to survive. You're not guaranteed if you go inside that you're gonna be okay. Things happen. But especially out here on the street, nah, you're not guaranteed. No safe way passage, nah. I choose to be the way I am because that's the way I've been living for so many years. I grew up like that back home in Alabama, and I portrayed my grandmother's trait, my mother's trait. For me and grandma and mom, yeah, that's the way we got down. Yeah.
What do you want to do?
become sober and clean like I used to have in L.A. and Skid Row. Yeah, that would be sweet.
What do you think's keeping you from doing it?
My own personal vendetta on life.
You just love drink?
I don't care. I don't care anymore. I'm too old to care. If I die like I am, well, that's okay. But since I met you, though, it's like, wow.